Well, the guy upstairs won't let me play my guitar unless he's not home and very far away. But tonight, when he gets home, I'm gonna wait until he's all alone, and I'm gonna climb upstairs with my gun. And I know that he's gonna try to run, and I'm gonna look him right between the eyes and blow a hole in his head the size of New Hampshire. Well, I've been having a lot of trouble with my colon recently, and it makes me just wanna scream and shout. 'Cause no matter how hard I push or grip my teeth, nothing ever seems to wanna come out. But I know that one of these nights, I'm gonna win the fight. But I'm not stupid enough to not realize that whatever's coming out is gonna be the size of New Hampshire. Well, New Hampshire is known as the Granite State, and it's been part of our country since 1788. The people live there with the motto, live free or die, and it's also the birthplace home of Franklin Pierce, that President guy. Lake Winnipesaukee is so damn pure. Mount Washington is so damn high. 9,403 square miles. That's roughly the size of New Hampshire.
Thank you very much.